What's going on, YouTube fam? All right, I'm coming at y'all with a quick quick box packing video. Y'all, Kalia's getting weak at me. The struggle for me to get this video to record has been so real. But anyway, that's why you're about to have an asthma attack. God don't like ugly. Anyways, so I'm doing a quick box packing video for this adorable baby here. Let me take our pacifier out. She doesn't have a name, guys. I didn't get a name. Mommy couldn't come up with a name just yet, so she doesn't have one that I know of. So anyways, this cute adorable baby, let me see if I can get her up. She is kind of heavy. She wants to hide her face. Let me see. Come on, let's show them. So I'm gonna be doing a box packing video for her. This is the She's Awake kit, I believe, by Tina Cuey. I think y'all know I'm terrible with sculpt names. But anyways, I'll give you an overview of her hair. And I put her hair up. She's got little braids, like little cornrows and hair bows, and then little pigtails. She does have baby hairs throughout her whole perimeter of her hair. I don't know if it's going to show up on camera, but she definitely has baby hairs all throughout, all the way around. Turn her a little bit. So she has very fine baby hairs around the whole perimeter. So anyways, I believe she's like 22, 23 inches. She's got full arms and full arms, full legs. She's on a front loader body. And she is a good weight. I weighted her pretty much true to size. So she does have a good weight. but anyways, she'll be going home in this adorable little outfit. She'll go home also with a pacifier, and she'll be also wrapped up in a nice little blanket. What else I want to say? Oh, and just, this is for the mom. As far as her clothing and her size, some of her clothes I bought in 3 months, and some of her clothes are 6 months. Because typically, 23-inch babies tend to be able to fit in a 6 to 9 month old clothes or 6 month old clothes perfectly. But for her, because she's kind of little on top, and she's got really, really, really fat legs. It was like a, you know, like a toss up. Like, for instance, the little sweater dress thing that she has on right now, this is a 3 month old size sweater dress. But the pants that she has on, they're 6 to 9 month old pants. And mind you, keep in mind, this little sweater dress does come with a little panty. And she has it on. I just didn't want to accidentally leave it. So she has a little panty that goes up on the sweater dress. I couldn't find the stockings or the knitted wool kind of stockings that I was looking for. So I opted to put pants on her instead of just having her wear a little sweater dress by herself. But anyways, so she'll be going home with this outfit. I'm going to turn her face so you guys can see her. And then she'll also be going home with this Carter set. Now, this is a set. It's in 3 months. You should be okay with the pants. Even though the pants are 3 months, she should be able to get in these pants, too. She's going to fit just fine in the little sweater and the onesie. Even though, because these are 6 months, they are a little big. And if you do like them a little big, her pants, then those pants with that set might wind up being a little bit tight. But they're leggings, so you might be able to get away with it. It's just that I wanted the shirts to fit her just fine. I wanted her shirts to fit her well and not be like loosey-goosey, you know, all loose in the collar and whatnot. So that's why I chose 3 months for that. This set is in 6 to 9 months. And I felt like that these might shrink, so that's why I got 6 to 9 months for this set. Oh, I didn't even show y'all that set. I'm sitting up here talking about clothing sizes to the mom so she knows what to put on her baby. Let me actually show you. This has got a little penguin on it. And then the onesie up under here, I think it says Shine Bright. And I don't think there's anything on the bottom. No, there's nothing on the bottom of the pants, but they do have little penguins on the little leggings. Sorry about that. I definitely didn't show that. Also this one, it has a little heart with a little princess hat. I think this one might be just a gray, just a plain gray, like undershirt onesie. And then of course this one has the hearts. She'll also be going home with this Carter set, and this one I got into 6 to 9 months, because I wanted the sleeper to fit. These may have to shrink a little bit, or they might just be a little bit loose. Like I said, she does have the small upper, like the small show across the shoulders and arms. But I did make her kind of fat, though, to be honest. So, anyways, it has the hat that goes with it. It has this onesie. It has oh Lord, bless God. The matching little sleeper, and then the pants. And I don't believe there's anything on the bottom of the pants, but they are they do have little, I don't even know, is that a fox? It might be a fox. But anyways, they have the footed pajama bottoms. But anyways, that's all, guys. Like I said, she'll also go home with, like birth certificate and like care instructions and all that other good stuff. But outside of that, that's it. She's about to get packaged up, and all her little goodies are gonna be wrapped up. I'll let you guys see her again. Let me lift her up. Let me get her. So she's heavy, so she is a little bit floppy. But anyways, this is her. Like I said, I don't know her name. She doesn't have one. And everybody's always fascinated about by the hair of like the how I root the doll. So I'll show her hair again. I know when I posted pictures of her, everybody of her hair after I finished rooting it when it was down, everybody loved her hair. So anyways, this is her hair, and this is mohair. I didn't root her with human hair. I rooted her with mohair. I don't know, you can't see her neck. There we go. Her little baby hairs. And there's little Miss. Say bye. She's ready to go home. Bye. End recording. No. Stop. No. Shut up, Kelly. I'm trying. See the struggle? All right, bye, guys. I don't know how to do it. I'm struggling here. You're not even that consistent.